Welcome back to Life Full of Zest. Today I'm going to be running you through how to do a tabletop hold. This is a basic foundational and fundamental Pilates exercise. However, it is very important to maintain the good quality positioning to ensure good quality activation as you progress with your Pilates habit. Let's get straight into it. We're going to be lying down in the center of our mat in the supine position. I want your hands on your sides for now. And I want you to place your feet a foot and a half away from your glutes. And once you're feeling comfortable, we're going to place our hands on our hips. So the palms of your hands, I want to be in the front part of your hip. And I want you to form a triangle shape with your hands over your pelvic area, allowing those two pointing fingers to be placed on that pubic bone. So as you can see, there's a little bit of a triangle shape that is placed over your pelvic area, and I want you to just move your pelvis backwards and forwards just to try and get an orientation of your pelvis in time and space, what's happening with that lower back as you are tilting that pelvis backwards and forwards. And we are going to try and find the center between the when your pelvis is tilted upwards or downwards. So let's get that pelvic horizontal positioning. So that triangle needs to be in a horizontal position to the floor. You don't want it tilted upwards and you don't want it tilted downwards. You just want that perfect neutral horizontal positioning of that pelvis, which gives you a beautiful natural lumbar curve. Let's place our hands back onto our sides. We're going to take a deep breath, breathing in through the nose all the way deep into our lungs, allowing those ribs to get bigger as we breathe in. And on that exhale, we're going to lift that right leg up off the floor, and we're going to inhale again. And on that exhale, we're going to lift that left leg off the floor. I want those knees and those ankles to be in contact with one another. And you can see I have a 90 degree angle in my hips and a 90 degree angle in my knees. But even though I've lifted my knees off the floor, I still have that neutral pelvic positioning, which is when that triangle is horizontal to the floor. Now, while we're in this position, I want you to lengthen that spine. I want you to place your right hand on your hip just to make sure that you are maintaining that activation. So just inside of your hip bone to feel that TA, which is transverse abdominis, that's your deep muscular muscle, deep muscular core muscle. I want that to maintain activation while we take our deep breath. So let's inhale and exhale, keeping that core tight. Deep breaths, and let's hold for another 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's slowly drop that right foot down towards the floor as we maintain positioning of that left foot. So we're doing a little toe tap, and as we inhale, we're bringing that knee back to starting point, and left foot down to toe tap, exhale up, keeping that core tight. I want you to just keep that monitoring of your activation of your tummy to maintain that positioning of that pelvis. You want to keep the control as your legs are alternating their tabletop toe taps. And you can see that 90 degree angle in my knees staying exactly where it is as we're lifting and lowering. And let's do one more on each side, and slowly back up to center and hugging those knees towards your chest. Well done. I hope you have a better understanding of how to do a basic Pilates tabletop hold. We could progress into some tabletop toe taps, and I hope that you can manage to maintain that good activation while you are doing those exercises. Looking forward to seeing you in the next video.